Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
I think we gotta get down this. What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those trip wires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We'll put up signs warning them.
The wolves, they can't read.
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and... I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in there. Hey, look.
These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Not counter chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire.
Thanks.
They're all over. I bet he went through there. I bet he went through there. I bet he went through there. Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Feel her love.
Huh. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Feel her love.
Huh. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
There's a TV station.
Thank you.
Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Maybe we could climb up? Fuck. It's brutal. Tommy, do this?
Let's get inside.
careful. This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. Do you think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open. Is that graffiti again?
These guys.
Someone else the WLF fucked with.
Well, they seem fucking deranged. Body up there. This. We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful. is that?
That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Acknowledge.
Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Highway. That's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Jubal. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. Can find a building to secure. Penny still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on.
Hit them from behind!
Come on! You're fucked now!
over there!
Are they with the scars?
I'll fucking know, just shoot them!
Don't stop! We gotta lose them!
Dead ahead!
Oh, shit!
No!
Dina!
All right. It'll work for now. Keep going. Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through. They thought they had us.
I know.
Rockers are here too!
Dina.
Maybe through here?
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do. Broken.
Damn it.
Good idea.
Got another sandwich! Just get out of here! Ah, watch out! Ah, shit! I got you! Fuck!
These assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah, Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you.
Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah. Why do you think the wolves call them scars?
After the shit we saw today, I'm not sure I want to find out.
Same.
Let's see.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
You're my favorite. There must be a way around.
I like your optimism. To get out of here.
Same.
There. What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Up we go, then. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out.
Lead on.
Say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it?
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know.
can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either.
Pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
Was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. This. All right. Spooky. No way.
starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter? Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See that deer over there? See
where?
Just through there. Look.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Let's take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a... massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just... yes.
How about... holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yeah, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur!
with you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.